I'm so happy to be back here with you.
Yeah, me too. Go. Gotta grab your backpack for school. And don't forget you got ballet after, okay?
Actually, now that I'm back here for good, I was wondering if we could invite Henry over and share the good news with him.
Let's just see how, we can get through day one, and then we can talk about it tomorrow, okay?
Okay, Mom.
Kid's not gonna give up on this, huh? She keeps trying to parent trap you. Real question is, when Lucy finally does trick you and Mr., Mixtape into some romantic spot, will there actually be any romance to play?
I don't know what to do about Henry. I went to Ronnie's bar to see if we can try to figure things out. I heard that he took off with her to San Francisco.
And what's he doing there?
The bartender was very vague about the details. He just said that Ronnie needed a ride.
Ready to go. You want to walk me?
I love to, Lucy.
Time to take you back. Not exactly Tiffany, but they are bracelets all the same.
I've missed our talks, Detective.
Did you enjoy the one with your daughter?
To be honest, not since she was four. I only agreed to meet with her because I knew it would afford me the chance to speak with you.
Oh, well, I am flattered. But given your current situation, you don't have very much to offer.
How could I forget? Your skill set always comes with a price.
What are you getting at?
I need help getting to my daughter.
The little brat was just here.
Not Ivy. Anastasia. Nobody's here. We're all alone. Why pretend you're not concerned that Gothel is out of the tower?
Now you say that like I should understand what all your nonsense means.
Well, why don't you let me know when I do start making sense? All the knickknacks you've been collecting, that great love you're separated from, that dagger you can't seem to get rid of.
Stand up.
How is the search for the Guardian going? I have all the information you've long sought. You helped me today, and I'll gladly share it with you. Rumpelstiltskin.
I'd say you've got yourself a deal, Rapunzel.